Welcome back to Snipe City Cards. This is video two of our graded card month for April 2022. We touched on some of the other brands. Today's about SGC. Today we have some SGC. These came back pretty quick, about a month, so quicker than their suggested turnaround time. SGC seems to have been jumping Beckett in terms of their submissions. Obviously, they're a lot less expensive, but they're starting to get a bit of a hold on the market. Let me know what you guys think about SGC, but we're going to get into some cards that just got back to us. All right. So let's get right into this. Okay, first off, we got a Lorenzo Insigne, and it's got a 10. Let's get it out of the plastic here. Sweet, so gem mint 10. All right, next up, we got another one. No plastic on this one. And it's another 10. So two for two. Let me know what you guys think about the SGC case. They do the tuxedo style with the black and white on the top. All right, third one. Let's get it. This one's a 9.5 mint plus. Fourth one. This one is a multicolor prism 10 gem mint. That's a nice looking card. Next up, we have a Max Verstappen. And this one got an 8. Max Verstappen Topps Chrome F1 70th anniversary gold refractor. There you go. All right, next up we've got a Lando Norris. This is numbered to 399, low numbering, 10 of 399, and this got a 9 purple refractor. We got another Lando Norris here, and this one got a 9.5. Next up, Peter's favorite, Mick Schumacher. And we got a 10, gem mint 10. Future Stars F2. If you didn't see our video last month, Peter pulled a rookie auto of Mick Schumacher. All right, next we have Lewis Hamilton continuing with the F1 here, card number one, and that got a 10. There you go. Last but not least, one more, card number one, Lewis Hamilton. And this one's a 9.5 mint plus. All right, it's time to announce the winner of part one. So we're going to go into comment picker here. We're going to filter for duplicate users. And we are going to use the phrase hashtag SnipeCityCards1. So let's see. We've got 62 unique comments, and let's go. And the winner is Mr. B. All right, congratulations, Mr. B. You won our first giveaway of the month. Send us an email at snipecitycards@gmail.com to claim your prize. Now on to giveaway number two. This is also going to come with a ballot entry number two. All the giveaways will also come with a ballot entry for the big one at the end of the month. The prize for number two is 3 sealed Upper Deck packs. So like and subscribe if you haven't already. Let us know what you think of SGC slabs in the comment section. And make sure you hashtag SnipeCityCards2. You'll be eligible for that prize.
So there you go, guys. That was a stack of SGC, mostly Formula One. Had a bit of soccer in there. That's SGC. They're trying to make a run at this. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, and stay tuned for the rest of the month as we are going to continue with this graded card month. Thanks for watching.